This is Mark Husey from A&M United Methodist Church in College Station, Texas, with the first Peragallo in the Lone Star State, Opus 751 from 2018. This video will feature the flute stops of this magnificent instrument. We'll begin with the swell flutes with the 8-foot corded reed. At the 4-foot flute, the 2-foot flute, the cortinazzone, and here's a little chamber organ sound, which has the 16-foot bourdon deux, the 8-foot flute, and the 2-foot flute, coupled to 4-foot. Moving on to the positive flutes, we have the 8-foot bourdon en bois, a wooden flute. Principal flute hybrid. Here's with the 1⅓ larago, is an 8-4 1⅓, which is a lovely little chamber organ sound. Here's 8-4 and 1 foot. Some wonderful solo flutes. Here is the 8-foot flute harmonique. The 8-foot flute ouverte. Chimney flute with the 2-foot flute avec. And here are some of the flutes in dialogue. 8 4-foot flutes on all divisions in dialogue.